Roughage of millets has use among the animals for increasing the milk production. Use among the animals for milk production. Roughage means as a whatever has remains after the harvesting of a crop. Clear? Use as a fodder, simply as fodder. So use for increasing the milk production among the animals, dairy farming. In India, the desirable area for the fodder, this is as a 19%, but presently the 6% of a total landmass has used for a fodder production. Most of the demand of a fodder has completed to the remains of an agriculture crop. The husk which has remains after the harvesting of a rice and a wheat used as a substance for feeding the animals. And the roughage of a millets are used. Roughage of millets and oil seeds are used for increasing the milk production among animals. So millets, there are four important millets crops are producing in India. Ragi, jowar, bajra, maize. Maize. Jowar is the third important staple diet in India. Staple diet in India. Nishtha roll, sorry. Yes, roll number. Give me a roll number. Any roll number from our class. Anybody else? Any question? Chalo aage chalte hain. So millets, jowar is the third important food crop which has required the desired, that crop has desired the average temperature throughout the year as a 25 to 27 degrees Celsius average. Roll number. Any roll number? 39, stand up. No. Roll number? 38. Yes, average temperature. What it means average? Neither too hot nor cold. Very good. Excellent boy. Sit down. So rain, jowar has required 50 to 70 centimeters of annual rainfall. 50 to 70 centimeters of annual rainfall. It require as a, jowar require the sandy soils, but in some parts of alluvial soils, it has possible to grow. Possible to grow. Second is the maize. Maize required 21 to 27 degrees Celsius annual. Sorry. Millets are required low nutritious substances for its production. Possible to produce in a hot and dry and low scanty rainfall areas. Scanty rainfall areas. For example, jowar, maize, ragi, and bajra. Yes, bajra also, it has also possible to produce in a sandy, alluvial, and red and yellow soils, black soils also, with timely application of a fertilizers. Sit down. Aap udhar chale jao. Krishan. So next is a maize. Maize required. Maize is also as equivalent. This is the fourth important staple diet used for a food and fodder also. Food and fodder also. It requires a 21 to 27 degrees Celsius annual temperature. 21 to 27 degrees Celsius. The average rainfall required for production of a maize as a 17 centimeters. Less than 17 centimeters areas receiving. They are possible to grow the maize. Boliye Mehul ji. Yes, ma'am. मेज में नहीं अंडा लिखाया होगा, नहीं होगा. She said 40 to 60, 100 हो ही नहीं सकता. Hot and dry conditions, sandy soils are neither possible to grow in areas of 100 नहीं है. Correct it. 100 हो ही नहीं सकता. 100 होगा then they will be as a hot and humid weather conditions. Sorry, 40 to 60, less than 70. Kharif crops possible to produce in hot and humid weather conditions. Sorry, hot and dry conditions. Hot and dry conditions. Central India. Third crop, sorry, areas. Maize has possible to producing in a central parts of a Madhya Pradesh, Chhattisgarh, Bihar, Telangana, Andhra Pradesh, Orissa, and Uttar Pradesh. Yes, Karnataka also. Next. Bajra, Bajra, this is a fodder crop, because of this low cost, it has used as a food crop, producing in a dry conditions. It required the sandy, loamy, black, alluvial soils favorable for it. In some areas, as a red and yellow soils, also used for production of a Bajra. Bajra has produced in a parts of a Uttarakhand, Sikkim, Jharkhand, Arunachal Pradesh, Himachal Pradesh, Tamil Nadu, central parts of India, average rainfall required for Bajra, rainfall, same 50 to 70 centimeters range of temperature, temperature should be as a average 27 degrees Celsius, average 27 degrees Celsius temperature required. Fourth is a ragi. Ragi is known for their high calcium and iron content, 40 to 60 average, 27 degrees temperature. Soil sandy, yellow, red, black, loamy, alluvial, 40, 60. Kharif, all the crops are producing during the Kharif season. Kharif, charo crops Kharif season mein hoti hain. Rabi nahi kaha hoga, Kharif hi hoga. हाँ, मेज होती है जो दोनों सीजन में मिलेगी आपको, रबी एंड खरीफ। नेक्स्ट रागी, फॉर इट्स हाई न्यूट्रिशियस वैल्यू, इट इज प्रोड्यूसिंग इन अ कर्नाटका, आंध्र प्रदेश, तेलंगाना, मध्य प्रदेश एंड महाराष्ट्र. रागी हैज रिक्वायर्ड द moist weather conditions, the rain fed areas, moist weather conditions, especially where the altitudinal parts, the western ghats and central highlands are located, are basically concentrated for the growth of a ragi in India. Karnataka, Maharashtra, Andhra Pradesh, Madhya Pradesh, Karnataka, Maharashtra, Andhra Pradesh, Madhya Pradesh, Tamil Nadu, used for ragi production. Next crop is a tea. Pulses, producing in a zayat season. Pulses are produced in a zayat season, which are known for its high nutritious substance, which increasing the fertility. Kaunsi? Kharif, Rabi and Zayat season. Specifically, the pulses are producing in a Zayat season, a short tenure of a crop season which has run for 45 to 60 days before the monsoons. Clear? Now the pulses are producing in all the three seasons because of its high nutritious substance, which increases the fertility of a soil. It is as a solution of a crop rotation. Pulses are supportive for the crop rotation in such areas where land loses their fertility and becomes as a fallow land. With production of a pulses, nitrogenous content, it can increase in soils. So different crops are there which are producing in a different seasons. During the Rabi season, peas, P-E-A-S, gram, G-R-A-M, peas, gram, are producing in a Rabi season. Kharif season, gram, arhar, and masoor. In Zayat season, as a masoor, moong are produced in India. Soya bean is oil seed. Tail nikala jata hai uska. Jasleen. Uradar. Moat. These are also producing in a Kharif as well as in a Zayat season. Kharif and Zayat. जो उड़द है वो ब्लैक कलर की होती है जिसको मा कहा जाता है। नेक्स्ट इज अ टी, शुगर केन। बाद में बताऊं। Which are sowing in a month of February, March, harvest in a December and January. December and January, sugarcane has desired the 75 to 100 centimeters annual rainfall, 75 to 100 centimeters annual rainfall. Temperature should be as a range of 21 to 27 degrees Celsius, 21 to 27 degrees Celsius. Black soils preferable for a production of a sugarcane, but it has possible to producing in alluvial soil regions. Sugarcane has generally used for extraction of a jaggery, good sugar, khand sari and molasses. This is as a liquid form of a brown textured sugar syrup. Very good. Yes. Brazil is the leading producer in India, second largest. Nahi, team is third. First is China, second is Turkey, third is India in tea production. Before independence, India was a leading producer of a jute, but due to partition, Bangladesh separated. Now the second largest. Kisme? Very good. China, Turkey, second, India, third. In coffee, Brazil is a leading. Second is Ghana. Third is India. Second Ghana, Africa. Coffee. मैं कॉफी बोल रहा हूँ. टी तो बोल दिया, उन्होंने लिख भी लिया. In tea, China, Turkey, India. In coffee, Brazil, Ghana, India. In jute, Bangladesh, India. In sugarcane, Brazil, India. Very good. Next. So in India, the best quality of a sugarcane as producing in parts of Tamil Nadu, Maharashtra, Karnataka, Uttar Pradesh, Punjab and Haryana. Sugar industry in India is a sick industry, as Mehul said. Why? Because old traditional machinery has used for a processing of sugarcane. Traditional machinery, reasons responsible for the sick industry, the sugar industry becomes as a sick industry. Erratic power supply, shortage of electricity, second, old traditional machinery, outdated machines, third, shortage of raw material due to jaggery manufacturing, gur manufacturing. Fourth, अगर शुगर केन होगा नहीं, शुगर कैसे बनाओगे? Very good. Delayed payments to the farmers. That's why the farmers are not preferred to produce. Clear? Next crop is a oil seed. शुगर केन के बाद oil seed होगी. Cash crops. Oil seeds. India is the second largest after China. So oil seeds are producing in two seasons, Kharif and Rabi separately. In Kharif season, oil seeds producing in a kharif season, oil seeds producing in kharif season are soyabean, sunflower, soyabean, sunflower, groundnuts, sesamum, castor oil, coconut, cotton seeds, during the rabi season, mustard, linseed, during the rabi season. साउथ में सीसमम हाँ रबी में आता है पर जनरली खरीफ में प्रोड्यूस किया जाता है. यस बेवरेज क्रॉप्स बिफोर ऑफ इट्स निष्ठा.